Hello and welcome back. And today we're actually using dual wielding, but not power stancing, two rapiers, and it's specifically the regular rapier and Ricard's rapier, which should be an interesting moveset. I'm super curious to see how this works. Let's pull this. Yeah. So this should be super interesting because I can also kind of sort of parry, but not really. It should be interesting. What is this way? Door. I can open it too, cool. We're not going that way. I don't know what the fuck all that shit was, but we ain't going over there. We don't need that in our life. Ooh, what's this? A mundane stone. Apparently mundane builds are actually really impressive. Ooh, Lloyd's talisman. Huh. I wonder if something is in there. Oh, hello. Because that totally doesn't look like a fake wall. Wow, these rapiers are amazing together. There's totally nothing in here. Is it? Okay, safe. Okay, not booby-trapped. Well, he didn't immediately die. There's that. So what's in here? Soul vessel, okay. What's this say? Hope ahead. I mean, that's fair. I'm gonna check to see if these walls are fake. Hurrah for rolling. You son of a bitch. You knew. He knew. And it doesn't look like there's anything secret other in here. So, alright, okay. Guess we'll go the other way now. What is that fire? I'm super curious. Whoa, hello. Ow. Shit. Oh, I can herd them. I don't actually have to kill them. What? I mean, I only say that because... I mean, I killed the first one, but he didn't even attack. Okay. Golden fruit. Oof! What the fuck? Go over there. Go over there. Go over there. That's what I thought was gonna happen. Alright, so, anything else over here? I managed to, like, I saw his sword was on fire, so I figured if he attacked him, they would explode. I wasn't wrong. Okay, so what do we have? A regular enemy. What's up, player? Get stunlocked. Yeah, get stunlocked. Charcoal fine resin, thank you. Alright, what else we got? You. Holy crap, dual wielding rapiers is amazing. Like, oh my god. Wait a minute. Yours, what's been. You got firebombs? Son? Oh wait, hang on. I'm gonna try to parry him. Okay, so I mistimed that. I actually don't even know if that's a parry. I'm just hoping. It is! Oh my god! I am about to go parry crazy. Caestus plus 8? Why is this game being so nice? All this equipment is next level. I'm scared. I'm scared of that room and everything that it could possibly mean. Ooh, fog gate. We'll go in there in a second. Let's come in here first. Anything in here? Does not open from the side, of course. Naturally. Oh, wait. That's a bow. A twinkling titanite. Plus 3. Cool. So that doesn't open from the side, so I guess we'll rest at the bonfire and... This makes me super uncomfortable. I don't like this room. I guess we'll go downstairs. I mean, I'm assuming we're going downstairs. No, we're not. We're in a circular room with a death pit. Okay, well, I was wrong. Whoa. What the fuck is that? That looks cool as fuck. That doesn't work. Okay. Can I make that jump? No, I definitely can't. Okay. Alright. Is that a falling puzzle kind of thing? Hang on. Let me look at this real quick. It is a falling puzzle. I just have to fall from that thing. Okay. Interesting. Very interesting. Oh, hello. How's it going, buddy? Wanna go down there? You wanna go down? What's he? Oh. This isn't what I wanted. I'm going up. Let me up. Shit. That wasn't what I wanted at all. I mean, I should have known better, because he stood on it and it instantly gave way, but I did. Oh, wait, no, I have a bonfire. Why am I mad? I have a bonfire, it's okay. Okay, so, we're back in here. There's no instant fire that instantly kills me, thank God. That room makes me super uncomfortable. I really don't like it. Alright, so let's try this. Let's try this again. So... instead of making you go down there, let's see what we can do over here first. There's a door. Doesn't open from the side, of course. That'd be convenient. What about the other side? I didn't kill you. Okay, well, alright. Oh. What up, guys? Let's push you over here. I feel like if you go in there, you'll somehow be helpful. You look helpful. Why don't you go in there? You as well. Go in the hole. I don't know how you're gonna be of use to me. But I'm sure you will be. Radiant life gem. Okay. I don't know what the hell they're gonna do. I really have no idea. Honest to God, I'm just kinda hoping something happens if I put them all down there. Oh, wait, hang on. See that? I see that. Do I have fire arrows? I have a fire arrow. Okay. I have an idea. This is like the coolest episode already. I'm like doing all kinds of crazy shit. Hunter's black bow. Hang on. Thread the needle. Oh, that was cool. I don't know why that's gonna be important, but just for the sake of getting in that room, I wanna see. Try attacking in an open area. Well, I did. What up, son? Oh, I see what they're doing. They walk around like crazy. Charcoal pine resin. I mean, so I used a bow. I want this to be cool, so I kind of want to use the bow to shoot them. I mean, technically it's a stage hazard, so I guess I'll just have... It's technically a stage hazard. So let's see if I can do this. This is just too cool an opportunity to pass up. Hang on. It's this. Oh, come on. Where do I have to... I'm trying to hit their barrels. Come on. Come on, let me hit your... Let me do this cool thing, please. Yeah, that looked cool. Well, how many others are there? Let's see if I can do this. Smelter wedge. I mean, I'm invincible when I'm doing this. Oh, shit. Life gem. Run. Let's just... What the hell? Oh, I see what happened. He randomly shoots fire, and he ignited my own dude. That's cool. That's cool. That's really cool, actually. You. I'm just trying to get rid of the ad right now, because there's a boss-like entity that shoots fire. And he does actually hurt his friends, too, even with his fire. Okay, there we go. Alright, just you and me now, boy. Not just you and me now, son. Give me this. Oh shit, that did way more to me than it did to his friends. Holy shit. What? Oh my. He hit me with the fucking tip? That's shenanigans. That is shenanigans. I was out of range. That's silly. But this area is so cool. Oh my god. Okay. Alright. Okay. This is maybe my favorite area of the game so far. It doesn't open from the side. Right, I have to go kind of around. Wait, is there explosive barrels or something? No, okay, I had to make sure. This area is so cool. Alright. So I call them all in right there. Yeah, and he's still there like an asshole. Okay, so... What I gotta do is put them all together and then make them explode. Go on. Get in there. Get in there. Alright. You guys too. Why is that just there? It's weird. Alright, you guys too. Go on. This is so cool. Get in the fucking hole. Go on. Get in there. Get in the hole. Thank you. Why do you guys make such weird noises? Go on. Hey. 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 Come on. Come on. Get in there. Thank you. You too. Come on. Come on. Come on, you motherfucker. Stop getting stuck in the wall. Go. 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 Thank you. Okay. Now we're gonna run over here, kill this other guy, because I don't know what he does. We're not gonna really need the bow, now that I know that, like, he can explode them himself. It's infinitely funnier to allow him to do it. Okay, is it gonna work this time? Come on. Don't. Yes, okay. So, one of them accidentally exploded on him. So, when he was off screen, so he's already at like a fourth of his health bar, which is just phenomenal. So now I'm just gonna. Ow, son of a bitch. I'm gonna promptly die. Because fuck me. Ugh, man. God damn it. Ugh. I just want to explode like 100 times on that one guy. Come on, is that really so hard? Like, the worst part is once he's around them too, I'm going to get hurt by the explosion as well. It's super inconvenient. We'll revive the human. I have a pretty low health bar at the moment. Oh, come on. I just want to do this. I just want to be cool. Come on, get in there. Get in there, you son of a bitch. Thank you. Alright, you guys now. If they could just... I just don't know how to cull them over there properly. Do I have to, like, shoot arrows at them to make them scared, maybe? What if... Maybe that is what I have to do. Or hope that they somehow go over there on their own. But I highly doubt they will. Alright, come on. Just kind of go in that direction. I believe in you. Alright. And now we go kill this other guy. Because he throws fire bombs. And I don't want to deal with that. I mean, I kind of wish I had fire bombs just to make these guys explode easier. Oh, son of a bitch. Wait. He's walking over to him. Come on, blow up. Blow up. Blow up, you beautiful bastard. Go boom. This is what you were meant to do. Come on. Come on. No. No. Wait, maybe if I call him over with a bow, they will explode. This is a theory. Let's use this real quick. I want this to work. I want this to look cool. So badly. Okay. I'm gonna spook you. I said I'm gonna spook you. I'm gonna spook you. I'm gonna spook you. Alright, there went one. Now I gotta... heard the others. Wait, do they walk towards it? Come over here. Over here. Wait, he's going over to him. Yes. Yes. Yeah, get shit on, motherfucker. Okay, let's do it with this guy too. I'm thirsty for this. I want this so badly. You have no idea. Oh, son of a bitch. This shot is so hard to make. I hate this. God damn it. I can't do it. Three of them right there. I think I have to go around and make them come to me. So that's what I'm going to try to do. So I'm going to cone over to this corner and hopefully I won't be surrounded. I'm going to stab them very quietly. Very efficiently. One right there. Okay, now we run like the coward heroes that we are. Will they follow us? I don't know. But if I go to the other side and rinse and repeat this tactic, there's a possibility I can win. So I'm going to rinse and repeat this over and over again. Come on. Come on, this is so cool. I'm legitimately having like so much fun right now. Okay, right here. You. Son of a bitch. I'm gonna die. No! No, shit! Why'd I grab that item? Damn it! Why'd I grab that item? It's because I grabbed that other thing. I grabbed my souls and I didn't do a grab animation. So I was like, oh, I can just spam picking up stuff. No. No, you have to go through a whole grab animation. I forgot. Damn it! Fuck. Does he respawn? I'm gonna be so pissed if he responds. He probably does, too. He's probably just a regular enemy. Wait. Oh, he fucking responds. What the fuck? Come on. What do you want from me, video game? Jesus. Fucking get in there, you piece of shit. There's, like, no way to call him over. And, like, those enemies are hyper-fucking-aggressive the second you get in. I don't know what to do. Please go in. I mean, because, like, hurting these guys over is just as hard as making them blow up on him, because getting them to blow up on him also is a threat to me, because they'll also explode and kill me. But the enemies are also hyper-aggressive, so they'll try to surround me. So I guess if I go and, like, get myself all wet up here, and then I have everything trying to kill me all at once with those guys, there's a chance, maybe? I don't know. We'll see. This room's designed for a reason. Like this for a reason. So let's just see what happens. Let's go roll in the water upstairs, which is these urns. Oh shit, I only have 7 minutes. Hopefully I can do this. We'll come up here, roll in this. All right, we're wet, so fire damage does a little bit less to us. And then we're gonna come over here to the other side. Hopefully they'll get pissed, run over to me, and explode. All I gotta do is be on point with my dodging. All right, here we go. Here we go. Alright, come over to him. This is a problem. God damn it, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do other than like shoot them with arrows from where they can't hit me. This is impossible for me. They're just, like, because they wait for the exact second you get down there to be aggressive. And there's no way to call them into not doing it. It's infuriating. Like, son of a bitch. And the thing even blew up on him. Like, those explosive dudes blew up on him. And they didn't kill anyone else. Oh, I don't get what the game wants from me. Like, it wants these dudes to be down there. I mean, that's why you can call them over. But what the fuck? You can't lead them during a fight. Because there's 6 billion people trying to fucking murder you all at once. What does it want? What do you want, game? What do you want from me? God, I have to do this every time too. Fucking go in the hole. Thank you. You too, motherfucker. Go in the hole. Get in the goddamn hole. Get in the hole. They don't even react to whenever you're trying to tell them to do something. So what the fuck are you supposed to do? Just wait for them to kill that guy and then shoot these guys with arrows? I guess, but I don't have a bow. Son of a bitch. This is inconvenient. I've hit a wall. It's one of those walls of, yeah, well, I mean, you gotta do it. Hey, you. Stab once. Please come over here. Having you in there is not helping at all, because it's just an extra body trying to hurt me. There we go. Trying to logic this. We'll give it one last tip, I guess. I mean, fuck. What does it want? Over here. Everyone. Over in this corner. I mean, he's headless, but he knows where I am 24/7, so what's the point? Maybe he doesn't know where I am. Shit. Wait, so he actually can't find me if I'm... He's headless. So it... Okay, I see what I can do here. I figured something out. Thank you for watching. I guess this is the end of the episode. I'll talk to you later. Yeah, that's right. See you next time. Bye.